So good to see Robinson back out. Final 3 minutes in Belfast. Oh, caught up in the wind. Lafferty in there. That shot whipped across. Wow. What a goal that is. Niall McGinn. An absolute thunderbolt from a narrow angle, and what had been a comfortable 2-0 lead all of a sudden is 2-1.
I mean, goodness me, what a strike this is. And McGinn just sneaks in down the right side, and what a thunderbolt of a strike it is. Connects on it so well, and it dips over Zack Steffen into the back of the net, and late flurry here.